You know, when we decided to have a baby, we were like, okay, if we're going to do this, we're going to do this. Yeah. So he's going to be traveling with us and everything.
When it comes to naming an album, choosing the right title for a collection of songs can be tough. And every once in a while, that inspiration hits you at really random times. Just ask Kiefer Thompson.
The record was pretty much written and finished and ready to go, and we were at our house. I woke up one morning, the word masterpiece kind of woke me up, and so I got up and I put up my notes in my phone and put it back down and went back to sleep. It was like 5:30 in the morning.
I can relate to being a night owl or early bird or both. Sometimes when that great idea hits you, you just have to run with it.
I couldn't go to sleep. I kept thinking about it, and I got up and I grabbed my computer and my guitar and went on the back porch and just started thinking about what masterpiece was to me, you know, and I was like, what if I died tomorrow, what would my masterpiece be today? And if you'd asked me that before we had Cooper, it would have been I don't have a masterpiece yet, or it would have been a lot of different things. But my next thought was Cooper, you know. And what's the one thing that anyone has done or will do that will never be outdone? There's no amount of awards or accolades that's going to trump making me a dad.
Really makes you think about what's important in life, right?
The song kind of fell out real quick. Shauna got up and we had breakfast and I played it for her, and she was like, this is my favorite song you've ever written. And she goes, we have to call this record masterpiece. Because at that point, it was something else.
Just one of those little nuggets that was just handed to us from, you know.
Isn't that a great story? Those two have an amazing sound. We're so proud of them. And that full masterpiece album is available now. I'm Gabe Linners. See you next time.